Alright, so we're here, we're at my favorite place, the Lindenhurst Amvets Thrift Store. Right on Sunrise Highway. If you guys are in the area, come on down, try on some clothes.
Who's that guy?
Oh, sorry. Subscribe to the Holy Black.
Yo, Buck, every time we in, you got the craziest outfits on. Yeah, this guy's name is the Tangerine Creeper.
Is that what this is?
Yeah.
We shout you guys, what's your name?
Teresa.
This is Teresa over here at Amvets over on Sunrise Highway, Lindenhurst, New York. You guys come down.
Copay.
She's always got a
Copay, get it right, bro.
And yeah. She gives tea for the love, guys. So.
That's right. Okay.
Kind of fucking horse.
Horse?
Man,
I'm definitely keeping this after
what's
the
that,
show.
Yeah, definitely.
Turn it
my back. Got back in thrift store. Got ourselves some bling, some gold. Got some outfit changes. And right now, we got Pirate in the studio right now, micing up Slim. He just got here, so let's go check him out.
It's going to be real funny, guys.
Tangerine creep outfit.
To feel so much, you can use a pretty girl in a sundress, a undress, downsuits of a bikini for a beach
I'm a great singer.
You're a great singer.
Throw a splash on your face and the ladies wanna meet ya. Even Stephen A. Smith doesn't find the scent egregious.
I'm not sure like battery attached. You wanna try to take it down a little bit with this first? So you have to take it.
I'm going straight creeper. I mean, straight molestache.
Okay, so this is Box Visuals. We're at the Holy Black compound right now. We got the creeper himself in the bathroom getting ready, shaving his mustache. And, whoa.
What? Here we go.
Be careful, man. We got Morgan and Asma here. They're gonna be doing some backup dancing for the video or, you know, just some modeling, stuff like that. Let's make it a real hip hop video, authentic, you know?
We're about to make this video, set the whole world on fire. Shit's gonna be popping in Tokyo.
Yeah, so we're about to head to the supermarket, do our first location, walk through the aisles, do some funny stuff, and then from there we'll head back here and we'll do two more scenes and we'll kind of jam all together.
I don't know, man. I just fucking woke up and I'm in the back of a fucking van.
You just woke up?
Orange people. About to shoot some music video, apparently.
I feel real good about it, but that's how I feel all the time because I know my shit is.
Like and subscribe to the Holy Black. You got a lot of B-roll in that? I mean,
yeah,
you got a lot of.
I got all of that.
Behind the scenes?
Yep.
That was probably the funnest shoot I've done in a while. Just the composition and everything and the girls with tangerines, it looked really good. I think we'll have it ready in about like, probably about 2 days. That's how excited I am to get this one finished. Turn around, show them.
The tangerinettes.
Hi.
And Morgan, they killed it.
Thanks, guys. All
right, back to me. Now we're gonna go back to the compound, we're gonna get on the roof, and we're probably gonna bring out the orange car and see if we can get some more like classic performance scenes. You know what I'm saying? You wanna put the coat on? Can we put the coat on him?
Oh, you want the trench coat?
Slim, let me know if that breaks up.
I ain't going up on that roof. That's pretty much a wrap. Slim the Baller is about to head back to Chicago. We got a Tangerine Creeper promo that I'm pretty happy about, so stay tuned. We're gonna post it on our Instagram. Check it out.
It is a goddamn wrap. Chicken wings, like an 8-piece chicken wing with some blue cheese on the side. And yeah, man, the works.